Hello students, we are learning about Europe, the second smallest continent in the world. Moving from north to south, the contrasting physical features we can find from this physical map. Based on that, the Europe is broadly divided into four physical divisions. They are Northwestern Highlands, North European Plains, Central Uplands and the Alpine system. So today we will learn about Northwestern Highlands. The Northwestern Highlands comprise the old plateaus and mountains, which includes in Norway and Sweden, and it extends towards the Scotland, Wales and Ireland, which are part of British Isles. These highlands, they have been eroded for millions of years. Yesterday I told you this area was covered with the ice or snow, and the melting of the glaciers that leads to the lowering of the mountains, and that leads to the low highlands, and again the coastal regions of Arctic Ocean and all that completely eroded and made an indented coastline. So very narrow inlets of sea that encroaching the land area we can find in this coastline. So these deep inlets or arms of the sea are submerged by the glaciated valleys with the steep slopes on either sides. So this unique landform, it is named as fjords. Fjords are common in the country of Norway. So we can say fjords are deep narrow inlets of the sea with steep slopes of a submerged glaciated valley. Another important feature is the estuaries. Estuaries are funnel-shaped openings due to drowning of the mouth of the rivers, usually formed by the rise of sea level. So all these we can find in the northern part of the country of Norway. So fjords and estuaries are common in Norway. The largest fjord, that is Sognefjord in Norway, that is the largest one. The northern or northwestern highlands, they are also named as the Scandinavian highlands. These highlands are undulating, that means the terrain or the surface of these highlands are not in a uniform pattern. There are many mountains and valleys. And these highlands are drained by small and swift flowing rivers because there is no much distance between the water body and the highlands. That's why the rivers are small. And because of the undulating terrain or steep slopes, these rivers are very fast flowing. Yesterday I told you there are a number of lakes in the northwestern highland, especially in Finland. What is the other name of Finland? Yes, that is land of thousand lakes. In literally, we can say there are thousand lakes in Finland. That is why it got that nickname. That's all for today. Here is your homework. You have to define the terms estuary and fjord.